Welcome for the first time to the Seething Festival. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for the Glass Mountain.
Thank you. Thank you, Glastonbury.
Are we okay?
Right. Thank you guys. We're gonna kick this off with Dawn Highway Blues. We hope you enjoy it.
With the dogs and highway blues.
So I gross down loads and living good to dead horse before my paycheck sees the light of day. Don't need no GPS, no sat nav gear to guide me. The chance I'm asking about my money is straight.
18 wheels, 6 gear lever, asphalt pilot with a wildlife fever. Billy Big Rigger on a midnight ride. In a big boom wagon with the fear of God inside. In a big boom wagon with the fear of God inside.
Song guys, we'll be playing for you is a song called.
Is there any chance our drummer could get a little bit of me? Yeah. This was our Eurovision entry, but they didn't like it.
It's a lot better than the one we've got tonight.
Emotional. It's a song in a teacup.
whiskey stops talking, you know how you ain't thinking right. And it's 5 in the morning and you're holding my bust up hand. It's been a night to remember, though not for one week there. And we're telling each other that we'll never get this crazy again. Could have actually won this year at Eurovision, just remember that. Guys, we all know at one point that you're all going to get through one of these troubles, and we hope you've got someone to look after you when you do. Everything's fine. It's called All Kinds of Trouble.
I got all kinds of worries.
couples in the field tonight, today. I use this line every single time in a bar. I say, any couples in the bar, and I'm hoping we got couples in the field. Any couples in the field? Yeah, we got some. We're going to play a song called Loving You. You can guess from the title, it's a love song. Here we go.
Mountain top, one breath closer to to Oklahoma.
Thank you, it's appreciated.
It's kind of wet in the edges.
Okay,
right. 1, 2.
1, 2, 3, 4. Thank you.
want to. Guys, we've had a bit of a blast tonight. Well, today, still today. But we're gonna give you a real good time with a real good time.
Rock and roll a coaster in a fairground in a corner.
This is a song called One Good Reason, and we really hope you enjoy it. I track out, but you don't make it. Oh, I knock on your door, but the door stays shut. You're leaving me, honey. Well, I don't understand. Well, I thought you were happy. So give me one good reason.
One good reason.
Give me one good reason.
One good reason.
Give me one good reason why you wanna go. So she gave me one reason and a whole lot more. You go. Straight out the door. your hair. Come to the part of the set where only one person has ever been in Asheville, i.e. me. But the person that wrote it actually never went in Asheville, but he got this 100% correct. Song we're going to play for you. Are you ready, Michael?
Yeah.
So this is the man that wrote the song. And, it's called Never Been in Asheville. Country R&B, and it's probably not something that you hear every day. So the song that we've got is called Heart, and we hope you enjoy it. Our set off, guys, from going from country R&B to a lovely kind of feel-good song. We got buzzing on a good time just to finish this off. Ready?
Well, I'm thinking about home, and I'm wondering what they're doing, drinking bar beer.
We've had a great time moving the glass mountains.
Yeah. So much, guys. Ladies and gentlemen, please make some noise for the glass mountains. How great was that? Amazing.